Good morning, quarantine day two after COVID testing. Might as well get it in early morning, right, boys? Gals? Whoa! Yep, never good. Got a 9-tooth pinion on the 2300 axe now. Way more bottom end torque, like it way better with these 2.2s swampers. Tires are wet. It is wet out here. Man, they grip though. Yeah, I'm really liking this 9-tooth pinion now on this 2300 with these tires. I did have to modify the transmission. Old Dremel got busy with that last night. Notched it a little to accept that gear. Go downhill. Might be really downhill. Oh, I hung up. I'm really liking these daggone tires now. I didn't run them that much last year, but old swampers are getting it done. Man, they're gripping too. Oh yeah, I got the clearance now with them 2.2s. Yeah, I got it so low, so much weight when I had the 1.9s. Couldn't clear that. Man, this is perfect. Let's maybe we can go down that. Maybe. Yeah, definitely wouldn't clear that before with the 1.9s I had. Man, that's a perfect combination. I'm really, really liking this. Rocks are pretty wet. Yeah, from the late night dew we had last night. Pretty humid out here in North Carolina. Oh. Watching the camera too much. Yeah, I'm trying to do this from way back here, not even looking at the path. Yeah, it's a good 5 foot up. Yeah, boys. Might not make this one. It's hard to see. Oh, nope, not gonna make it. Hard to see it from way back here. Oh well. Come on, come on. Oh man. Nope. There we go. Full four-way steer. Oh no, no. Yeah, rest of the course isn't done, so it's just a U-turn. Yeah.